Today is the 26th of July, 2007. I remember asking myself during one of my most recent episodes or freakouts or crisis moments or dysphoria. I remember asking myself, how could I have made it this long if it's really been this bad? And I have a couple of answers to that question now that I've kind of thought about it. My first answer is one, there have been times where I have realized how bad it is. And when I'm tired of living in that reality, I convince myself that it's not that bad. It's to the point where I live in this fantasy life that everything's fine, everything's gravy, I'm blessed, I'm awesome, I'm grateful, and this one life is wonderful, my marriage is wonderful, I'm so lucky to have him, I'm so lucky to be a mom to these awesome kids, and I'm so lucky to have a roof over my head and these awesome in-laws. I mean, all of this stuff I'm saying to you right now, I truly believe it. And with the power of positive thinking and the laws of attraction that I've been learning over the years, it makes sense to focus on the positive. Focus on the positive rather than the negative. What you think about becomes you, right? So as I'm going through all this depression recently, and I'm thinking about all the negative, thinking about how terrible it is, and thinking about my reality and how miserable it is, it honestly feels like it gets worse. It honestly feels like it's been this bad this whole time and it's never going to get better. But when I put myself in this state of mind that I'm lucky and I'm happy and I'm grateful and everything, I kind of feel like I'm a little bit faking it, or I'm forgetting about that hard stuff I don't want to think about. But it's the only way I'm able to survive this week. It's Wednesday now, and I was really sad on Monday, but Tuesday, I felt tons better because I put myself in this frame of mind that everything's fine. And I kept faking it until fake it till you make it. And I was making it fine by telling myself it's fine. And there's a little part in my mind that's like, it's not fine. You're miserable. You need to get out of there. You need to figure this out. Remember, you wanted to die recently. And it's like, wow. The extremes my mind is going to. Everything's fine and everything's not fine. It's like, yeah, I'm trying to live in the gray right now, and the gray is telling me that we've got some problems we need to work on, but everything's really fine. I mean, we have our health, got a roof over our head. Things could be tons worse. There's people going through tons more problems than we are going through. So I really need to put it in perspective and realize that it's not as terrible as I feel that it is, and it's not as great as I'm trying to convince myself it is. So that's the first reason. I think. What did I say? I said there's two answers to why I feel like it's fine. Because I tell myself that it is, and the second one is because, let me think on that. Hold on. I remember now. The second reason is because my husband has chilled for a little bit. Okay? If I had one episode with my husband 11 years ago where he flipped out and got jealous and never did it ever again for the rest of our marriage, I wouldn't be flipping out now. But because he flips out every once in a while, this is why I continue to have crisis moments. All right, bye-bye.